What's up guys, it's your boy Hayden Horn, back with another video, and today we're going to be talking about the black or white gold arm brace from the History Tour. Now, from the last video, you've probably seen it popped off immensely. I've got heaps of comments, heaps of likes, and heaps of views, and even a mention from the man, Michael Trapsom himself. Now, I hope that video really did help you, and it gave some of my, you know, secret opinions about Michael Jackson performers, and also in the comments, it actually showed that other people had these thoughts, but, you know, they were a bit scared to talk about it. You know what? I'm not too fussed about the likes or dislikes ratio, although there's only 2 dislikes, so, you know, I think everyone was on the same page, and that, you know, I just want to spread my own view and constructive criticism on the topic. If you haven't seen it, links will be down in the description below, and we're not here to talk about this video, we're here to talk about the black or white gold arm brace. Now, I'm kind of holding it like kind of subway. But I have now ramped up the production quality, and now I have 2 cameras. One is the A camera and one is the B camera for these types of product showcases. So now the A camera is kind of like a more wide angle, and this camera is more of a B camera macro shots kind of thing, more focusing on the product. So I'll be syncing this in post and also be taking my own B-roll footages with a dedicated 4K camera. But before we get into this review and about, I'd like to thank our channel sponsor, which is Trident Store. If you use the offer code HUN10, you can get 10% off your first purchase. Links will be down in the description below. This is where I bought the MJ arm brace from Trident Store, and I'm really happy to review it. I'm really happy to review and talk to you about it. Remember, links will be down in the description below. Use the code HUN10 to get 10% off your purchase. Now, let's get into it. Now, earlier on the channel, I reviewed the arm brace from Black or White and the Dangerous World Tour, and I thought, chuck that away, okay. And I thought, you know, let's review a much more rare piece, which is the arm brace from the History World Tour and the Michael Jackson and Friends 1999 tour series. And alas, I have ordered it from Trident Store and it came, I think, 2 days ago, and this is what it looks like. Now, as you can see, it's completely different than the Dangerous World Tour. The main thing is that this is actually a gold Lycra version. So for comparison, this one's the Dangerous World Tour and this one's the History World Tour. As you can see, that one's obviously gold and one is obviously white. As you can see in this overlay, you can see that there's not much of a difference between the two. Let's get into more of an in-depth analysis of the gold one. Now, as you can see in the gold version, you can see that the material is actually similar to the one used in the Dangerous World Tour leotard. You can see also that the shoelaces is like a shinier, much more glittery version of the typical shoelace, and that the metal edges are practically the same as the Dangerous World Tour version. This is what it looks like at the front. This is what it looks like at the side. This is what it looks like behind, and this is what it looks like at the other side. So overall, it's basically an identical arm brace in terms of like the schematics or, you know, the tech specs, so to speak. But let's chuck this on. Now, what I've noticed is that this is actually a way much more tighter fit than the Dangerous World Tour version. The Dangerous World Tour, I actually had to glue the actual, you know, these strappy parts because it was way too loose, but this one I found that this was way, way, way too tight for what it was. So as you can see in terms of the closures, it's Velcro. They come off like that, and I'm gonna put it on my arm. So this is what, how Michael Jackson and other professional arm braces, this is how you apply it on your arm. So basically you just slip it in like so. Make sure that this tongue, similar like a shoe, is fully pulled out. And you can see that the Velcro straps are pretty loose, but when you pull it, it tightens onto your arm to ensure a really tight fit. So this one is actually a bit hard because if I pull it all the way, you can see that the metal actually kind of warps, but you see that. So when you put the arm brace onto your hand, let's just make that straight because I know it's a bit tight, but it actually ruins the arm brace. Lay down the track, chuck it in there, and then put it like so. Let me just adjust it. And this is what the black or white History Tour arm brace looks like on my arm. So this is what the arm brace looks on my arm. It looks really cool and I love how it just plays along with the light, and it's because it's a similar material as the Dangerous World Tour leotard, you can see that, you know, it plays around the light, bounces, and it looks really shiny. So I can't wait to do a black or white History Tour edition with this arm brace, as well as a Dangerous World Tour edition with the other arm brace. So as you can see that the shoelaces run from the top all the way to the bottom using this really awesome, you know, this crisscross pattern essentially. And how it works is that, you know, once you use a Velcro closure, it's guaranteed not to fall off. What I've noticed that at the top is actually, when I first bought this arm brace, it was just a shoelace which was flapping around. But what I did was I just tied a knot and now it just fits so snugly onto my arm. So this is what it looks like. It looks really cool. This is what it looks like at the back with the strap Velcro closures. And as well as you can see in this overlay, that here are more details regarding the Michael Jackson arm brace. Really cool, isn't it? So mainly Michael Jackson wore this in the History World Tour when he's performing Black or White, or the MJ and Friends 1999 concert series with, you know, with the medley, with Earth Song, with Dangerous and all that stuff. He actually wore this for the whole entirely of the concert, especially in the Munich show in which he had his Earth Song incident. So this is a really cool rare arm bracer. Not many Michael Jackson performers actually have. I haven't really seen coverage for this arm brace. And you know, if I am the first one, I'm more than happy to, you know, kind of make the launch. I've seen pictures of this arm brace on Instagram through other performers, but I haven't really seen a dedicated video to it. So this is what it looks like all in all. It fits a right hand. And let's just do a quick comparison once again to the Dangerous World Tour arm brace, which I'm gonna put onto my left hand. So it's gonna look a little bit weird, but let's see how we go. So it looks like I've broken both of my hands, but this is the History World Tour and this one's the Dangerous World Tour. As you can see, it's literally identical, but the main difference is just the shoelaces as well as the material in which both of them are made. And that's about it. Hope you enjoy, like and subscribe. Remember that you can buy this one off our sponsor, actually both of these, on our channel sponsor, which is Try and Store. Don't forget to use the offer code HUN10 to get 10% off your first purchase. And yeah, now you can get two Michael Jackson arm braces in which he wore on both of his tours. Hope you enjoy, like and subscribe. See you next video. Catch you around.